Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of Civilization 6, where we are at the time losing our war against the Mapuche, I fear. It looks at least like that. They are quite strong. They are quite strong. Spanish admiral. The Mapuche are really, really strong. I really regret to have attacked them. On the other hand, I can't let it happen that my whole city-states are destroyed. By other players, so we will of course try to get them done. Yeah, I will try to bring Paris to our religion. If we've got Paris, we can probably start doing some other stuff here. Like with this Indian apostle, he's probably also spreading some stupid beliefs. Can you just stop being such a such an idiot? These special troops of him, these Melon Riders, they are really, really, really strong. That's too bad. I mean, we really have to get rid of them. They are his special unit and they are... They're there instead of so we got the end of two apostles inside of Paris. We will put others there too. So let's promote this guy, disrupt rocketry. Counter spy, foment unrest is 2 levels more experienced. Yay! That's great. Yes. Nope. Nope. Probably like that. let's see, there is no... I don't see any ships from him. There is only Pico Mapu, who is able to field some ships, and there also... Nah, not really. He has no coast and he doesn't have any harbors. There in Pico Mapu he could get some ships. Mm-hmm. Horseman, go there. Come home. Another horseman. Ah! Couldn't you just shoot? Attacking Stockholm. Just sitting there. We need more troops. Better troops, like musket men. We need more knights. We need two iron, but we only have one. That's too bad. Let's build bombards. We also need them. Yeah. Ah, we should have built pikes and shoot and shot. I think they could be... promote you again. Really? Nothing else? Stupid. Ah, another spy. Let's put him to Pico Mapu or to Huilimapu. So, what do you do? Neutralize governor. We could try this. Or we could do this again. Why not? So, there are some pearls, so we probably will buy us into this pearl stuff. So, what do we build next? What buildings could we do? Like an industrial zone? Let's build a shipyard. Oh no. Let's purchase a shipyard. No, it's too expensive. Let's build a shipyard, yeah. It really seems as if we will lose this war. If we attack him. And we kill him. That's good, I believe. They are so much stronger than us. That's really disgusting. And he's so fast. Nice of him to attack the Spanish. At least. That seems nice. Really? Doesn't seem nice of you to attack me like that. Ouch. This is also not nice of you to attack me here. You want this, but join ongoing war. Nah, refuse deal. I don't give you any of my art objects. Mm-hmm. I mean, hopefully we can destroy this melon rider now. Raider now. No! Really? I mean, why do you think this would be a good deal for me? Goodbye. So, let's see. Thank you. Wait, is there another apostle? Oh, go away, stupid apostle. So, what do we build next? We have all of the traders. Theater square, industrial square, we all have that. Taj Mahal, Bolshoi Theater, probably. That's a good place. Yep. Let's put it there. Just stay here. So come on, this is a riding unit here, strong against them. Stupidly enough, we didn't kill them. And now we've got some pearls there as well. So, how is this going? Do they still hate us? We're getting 3.2. Good. I wanted to... Look at this. Oh my god. They would still win. We are not doing anything about that right now. Oh, there's another one of these. They really slaughter us. That's not nice.
Is now trained in the way of combining three units into a single.
When they are preparing for war, those who rule by force speak most copiously about.
So we need more military stuff. Probably not this, but something that we could fight better. 50% discount on all unit upgrades. Ugh. +4 combat strength when a non-religious unit fights a civilization that follows another religion. No, that's nice, but we are the same religion. This is just +1 movement if starting turn in friendly territory. +2 loyalty per turn for cities with a garrisoned unit. Nothing of this is making our units stronger in fighting. This probably is the thing that's the most impactful. Expression of mobilization will define humanity's future in the modern era. Really? So, inspiration. Modern warfare is clearly a brutal affair. Your military doctrine is starting to reflect some of these principles of total war. Okay. Jeanne d'Arc, the troops in parade after stunning victory. What? Yay, victory. Oh, we got the things. We got the Eureka for rigging. Because of that. Because of that, we completed the city quest. Yay! So, let's upgrade you. Steel Great Works. Recruit partisans as if 2 levels more experienced. Takes no time to establish presence in an enemy city. Let's do this. Roads upgraded. We lost 1 unit. Yay. We can promote one of our... Let's promote you. Double adjacency bonuses from commercial hubs and harbors in the city. Plus 3 gold per turn from each foreign trade route passing through the city. Let's do this. Let's rest. You rest as well. Go here and fortify yourself. Yay, our first bombard. I don't think that they would attack my... Yay! Oh my god. This is awful. Attacking him will... kill most of my people and none of his. Ah, but we can. Plus 10 combat strength versus fortified defender, plus 7 combat strength when defending versus ranged attacks. One strength against damaged units. Let's take the charge. Defeat. Let's attack the city just because we can and because we don't want the fort to recover of Stockholm. So, let's see. We've got mobilization, scorched earth. This gives us two envoys. Oh, this is nice. Let's do this. Yields gained from pillaging coastal raids and plundering trade routes. We are doing even more of these pike and shot people. They are quite good against his horsemen. How about you doing something else? Like this. Because I really don't want to build only troops. What are you doing? Renaissance ends in 10 turns, so let's get the promotion for you. Can scale cliff walls, combat strength, and defending against ranged attacks. Strength versus anti-cavalry units. So, how about... There are no funds. Let's just keep doing this. I really don't know if this helps. But at least they have to do something about it. Three, and there are 12 people there. Let's do it a second time, just for the fun of it. There is one of our apostles. Wait a bit. Where is my income? It's gone. Ah, yes, of course. They're attacking my bombards. And they're attacking my horsemen, which are really terrible creatures. No. Go away. We really want to get Stockholm out of your grip.
Economics is a subject that does not greatly respect one's wishes.
Okay. Oh. They nearly died. This is not nice. Alliance expired. Okay. So, dear Catherine, how about more alliances? We had a cultural alliance, I believe. You like this deal? Yep. Musketmen, yay! More cannons. How about this land? Rising by 8.5. That's good. That's good. Yep. You going next? Up there. I really can't attack him there. Because if I do, he'll kill me. So let's get a bit back and wait until he comes to us. The AI is much, much more intelligent now with the wars. So 520. Most stupidly, they are all the same color. So we won't find out. What's a military engineer? What does he do? Support unit requires an armory. Can construct roads, forts, airstrips, and missile silos. Nah. Let's build some. I can shot. So, what do we do next? He's just down there. I mean, ugh. He's only here. we are much, much better than them. Square rigging. Frigates. Let's go up to industrialization. Oh no, 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 no. Let's go up to military science. Because then we can update to cavalry, the horsemen. Okay. Let's build another horseman. Because they die so nicely. Okay, now our knights will die. Our knights died. More or less valiantly. You will not kill me. Probably you will. Yeah, all these... Why can they do this? I can't do this. They killed Jeanne d'Arc. Oh my god, they killed Kenny. How did they do this? How can they go around my city? I can't do this. So will this kill this unit? I hope so. I hope I kill more of you than you of me. Really? He lived? Now we can build an apostle. Let's do this. Frigate would be nice. Anyway, I will stop here for today because I'm playing much too long now. And I hope you enjoyed our little... game. Probably next time we can start winning against the Mapuche. Let's see. Until then, I wish you a good evening and sleep well. Bye.